Well, hello and welcome to the Subtac Off-Road Life channel. Today, you are in for a treat because in a timely manner, I'm getting up the 2022 New Year's Eve ride from Wheelin in the Country, 2022 to 2023. It all happened on New Year's Eve on a Saturday, and it's all right there for you to see and to enjoy. And it's timely. It's not like 3 years from now. With that said, I do have a lot of videos that are way in the past that I have not yet got edited, put up. I'm going to get those up at some point soon because I've changed the way I'm doing stuff. I'm going to make it happen faster. So if you missed out on some stuff that you were in earlier, stay tuned because it's probably going to come up. All right. So without any further ado, let's do it. Saturday, 10:34 a.m. You don't see many of these tall trucks out here at Wheelin. So, as soon as I saw it, I turned around and followed it out here to see what he's going to do. That looks like it just come off the showroom floor. Still got the colored stripes on the tires. They about to know what it means to get those things dirty out here. It's gonna be muddy. Somebody wants a ride up, the flip of the new flipper. So Kord's gonna take her up. Where's Kenny?
I have no idea. I saw, last time I saw him was about an hour and a half ago.
Where at?
Where I saw you last.
Where's Kenny?
Where's Kenny?
Thank you.
right, man. You don't want to come down that way. Broken front drive shaft.
Oh,
Almost got hit with mud.
We got
our own little trucks gone wild out here at Wheelin. Put their shoulder straps on.
On the side of the road or something.
Always. Always.
Tires on it?
put different tires on that?
Yeah.
This last time?
I took the ones off Gold Mine, the other four seater.
Yeah.
Put them on here because it's all torn to pieces.
Yeah.
Everything tore up on.
Those would be, those ought to do really good.
I don't know if it got the fire steering cap. That's what. But it was running. Running fire
So how was that for a New Year's ride? That was a good time. And Muddy Mary lived up to her name, Muddy Mary. I thank you so much if you came this far and watched it to the end. If you have not yet done so, please subscribe. And then go to my Instagram and Facebook pages. They're both Subtac Off-Road Life. Give them the likes and loves, everything they need. Daddy needs a new camera. This one's starting to give me problems. So do all you can to support me. And I do appreciate it. I will talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.